Yeah. Nervous.
Yeah.
Rightly so.
So if you feel any tugging, that's a good thing. That's me.
Okay.
Me, you know, putting tension
on
this.
Okay.
So I've got to hold it. Hold on here with both hands. I want you to just gently sit back into your harness. And this is more just to you feeling comfortable.
Oh, yeah. I see what you mean by adjusting.
Yeah.
Can I do this now?
Yeah. The hardest part? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and truthfully, like I tell everybody, the first 5 feet is not indicative of the whole. This is the hardest part right here.
Okay.
When your head is about where our feet are, it's completely different.
Okay.
Like you're high-fiving, you're going to be joking with him.
Okay.
So stay seated. Now, the hardest part's going to be for you to get going, because you don't weigh a lot. You've got like 100 pounds of rope hanging off of you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're going to, you, Em, are going to have to work.
Okay. I actually have to pull this rope up.
Just for the start.
Okay.
So, two things I want to tell you. What you just said, going up, and also when you pull on this, it's going to make a scary sound.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to make a clunking sound, and it's going to freak you out. That's okay. That clunking sound means it's locking.
Okay. Towards me?
Yep. And you'll start to move. You'll get a sense of what's going on. Keep the legs straight from you.
Okay.
The first time I ever did this, which is a long time ago, the first time I ever did this, I had a feeling that I couldn't reverse my steps. You can step back in. I'm going to want you to.
What do you mean?
More energy than you have to, and there's not a lot I can do about that, but it's sure?
Not right now. Am I doing okay? Yeah, it's my left hand's pretty steady where it is. It's just a matter of my right hand pulling up the rope. I'm good, how are you? Holy shit, dude!
traction yet.
What? I can't look up. Oh God. My back is killing me. Yeah. I'm doing okay. How are you? My butt hurts! Whoa, there's ledge? Thank you. strangest thing I've ever done.
Have you done it before?
No.
That's cool.
I photographed it last year, but...
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I was like, I remember seeing you last year.
Yeah. The, I guess the one over there got, it was stopped because it was so windy. So then I gave up my spot just because people, it was like 2 hours behind.
Yeah. There was a little bit of delay.
Freelance for Outbound. So Nadia found me last year.
Mm-hmm.
And I did the invitation for the awards this past year, so I've just been doing helping out.
Oh, I can.
Awesome! It's an awkward feeling, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Kind of couldn't look down as much as I wanted to, but it was cool.
Once you kind of commit to going over the edge, then you're like, alright, it's got me, but that initial, like,
Yeah.
It's always, you never get used to it.
The guy at the top was awesome.
Brian.
But I was, yeah, Brian, I was just like, he told me to sit back and I was like, yeah, I'm not ready yet. Hold on. So, yeah. But it was cool.
Sweet.
So, thank
Good
you
job.
Guys. I'll
That's
see you guys
awesome.
Tomorrow for
yeah,
photographs. Alright?
Can't wait.
Thank you. No, the other photographer's going down.
Too.
Oh my god, this is like the most awkward of feelings right now, man! Huh? Oh my, my hands are shaking. Oh my god, this one won't stop! Some people were just like, but like the people that looked at me and smiled, I was like, hi! I don't know. I don't know what floors they were.
Wow.
I tried not to look down. How do I listen to this? That? Oh, can you turn the GoPro off?